You're gonna learn today how to cook a perfect filet.
Yes, you have to slap it. Finally chop some rosemary. Mix your rosemary with your flaky salt.
Your filet should be room temperature, so let it sit out a little bit.
Drizzle a little olive oil. Season generously with some cracked pepper and our rosemary salt.
Salt Bay, I'm coming for your job.
Really roll that in together.
On medium to high heat in a stainless steel pan, we are going to sear our steaks. I seared them for 4 minutes on each side. Just let them do their thing. You don't need to move them around. Once you seared them for that amount of time, we're gonna remove them off the heat and we're gonna add a half a stick of butter and all of our garlic and herbs. I used thyme and rosemary. We're gonna baste these for another 8 to 10 minutes. So it's gonna be a lot of sitting and soaking up that buttery flavor. Then we're gonna let them rest for another 8 to 10 minutes, so don't cut into them. I cooked mine at medium rare. That's how I like my steak. But if you want your steak to be cooked more well done, you just cook it a little longer. Double the time that I did.
Now we slice.
This method guarantees the perfect, most juicy, tender filet with all the flavor.
Look at that beautiful pink inside.
These steaks are from Trader Joe's, so if you know, you know. They're cost-effective, full of flavor, and high quality. This is my preferred method, but there are so many other ways you can cook steak.